I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, what's going on in the world of country music? Well, fortunately for us, Lauren Brown from HonkyTonkTV.com is here to tell us. Lauren?
Fortunately, thank you, Andy. Happy Friday, TGIF. And yeah. Though most people's Friday was yesterday, to help you kick off the 4th of July weekend, right? Here are a few of our favorite patriotic country songs. Check it out.
So glad that I live in America. It's a high school prom, it's a Springsteen song, it's a ride in a Chevrolet.
I brought to you courtesy of the red, white, and blue.
Songs always from Rodney Atkins, Toby Keith, and Carrie Underwood. Now next, our very own Crystal Laufen got to speak with country songwriter Victoria Shaw. Check it out.
All right, well, I'm on Music Row with Victoria Shaw, and Victoria has a company named Shaw Enough Music. Now, the thing about Victoria is she's on all your CD labels, but you just haven't seen her face.
That's right. I'm like a friend that you know that you didn't know you knew.
Give us the rundown, because I came up and I was in shock at just all of the albums that you've written on. So.
Garth and I wrote The River. And She's Every Woman, and I Love the Way You Love Me for John Michael Montgomery. Written a lot of stuff with Lady Antebellum, co-produced their debut album, and well, there's nothing like creating a song from nothing. That's really something, you know, to sit down with a blank piece of paper and all of a sudden walk out at the end of the day with The River or one of those songs.
If I never try, so I will sail my vessel.
Now, is there an artist that you haven't worked with or that you have a song that you would love to have so-and-so?
An artist I'd love to write with. Are you listening? Dolly, Dolly, come on. I love you, Dolly.
Well, thank you so much for spending time with us, and I can't wait to hear what you put out next.
Thank you. Thank you. Honky Tonk TV. I even like saying Honky Tonk TV.
Honky Tonk!
I like it.
Can I dress appropriately for the story? Right here.
Yes.
Brooks and Dunn are adding a hits compilation to Autumn's album release schedule, Brooks and Dunn's Number Ones and Then Some. It features Indian Summer, one other brand new song, Honky Tonk Stomp, which I bet has a lot of fun dancing to it. Lots of stomping. I love to do that. Which I love. So anyway, it's a 30-track collection stuffed with 23 chart-topping singles. It hits the streets September 8th. And that's it for today. Remember to go to honkytonktv.com.
Hey everybody, I'm Phil Vassar.
And I'm James Denton.
And we're watching
Honky Tonk
TV.
I'm Lauren, and we're taking over the country. We'll see y'all tomorrow. Back to you, Andy.
All right. Thanks, Lauren.